black with white and silver. Official weight, 140 pounds. Professional record, 46 fights. 45 victories, including 32 knockouts, with only one defeat. From Manchester, England, the three-time world champion and reigning defending IBO Ring Magazine light welterweight champion of the world, Ricky Hitman Hurd. And fighting out of the red corner with head trainer Freddie Roach, wearing white with blue, officially weighing 138 pounds. Professional record, 53 fights, 48 victories, including 36 knockouts, 3 defeats and 2 draws. From Sarangani Province, Philippines, the 5-time world champion, currently recognized as pound for pound, the best fighter in the world, Manny
kings with armies of fans who follow them to the battle. Now they will be alone at least in the battle. After a long publicity tour and a lot of exposure to each other, they are genuinely friendly and they like each other. It should not show up in the fight.
No.
Question one, is round one a boxing match? Or does Hatton want to fight right away?
No, what Ricky is doing is the keys of victory, which we didn't have a chance to show to the audience, was for him to create anxiety and pressure on Manny, unlike anybody that has ever did before. But you have to watch Manny, because Manny is still the better puncher between the two, so he still must be a little careful.
So Hatton wants to apply pressure, but with care, against Pacquiao's faster hands.
Yes. Well, I think he's doing just that.
Hard right hand by Pacquiao, trying to hit Hatton as he comes in. Key element of the game plan for Pacquiao: allow Hatton to come forward, catch him on the way in. A key element of the game plan for Hatton: get Pacquiao against the ropes, just like that.
Pacquiao has been more successful with the right than the left. That punch missed. There's the right again landing.
Quick right hooks are landing for Pacquiao. The left hand is overshooting the target.
This fight is living up to the anxiety that the fans expected and intensity. It's going to be an important factor to see how Kenny Bates